Okay, hi guys. Today, I wanted to show you guys what I'm packing for tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm going to Rehoboth Beach, and I'm super excited. So, let's pack. Oh, I'm on my bed right now. And then the rest of my... And then I have one of my dolls here, but I'm not going to show her. So, yep. I just made my whole room. It's so clean. I'll just show you how like this. So, here it is. I'm using the same bag as last time. Can you even see? It's so horrible lighting. So horrible lighting. Over here is the best lighting. I don't know why. So, this is the bag I'm taking. And I still have some stuff from last time. But I might actually use this stuff too. So, I'm going to be needing my goggles. Well, actually, this is Priscilla's goggles. I don't even know why I have them, but I'm giving them back to Priscilla when I see her again. And I'm going to use them. Sorry, Priscilla. I don't know how I got them, but yeah. I usually read in the car, so I have the same book as last time because I love this book. I have lotion, and then I need to pick out my clothes. Oh, here's my perfume. I don't know where the top is. I need to go pick my outfit, and I have my underwear. Okay, yeah, that's all I'm gonna show. Oh, and I usually take my water bottle because I get thirsty in the car. So, let's go pick an outfit. So. And I don't know what bathing suit I want to wear because they got 3 bathing suits. And, okay. Oh. I don't want to wear these because it's too colorful. Too colorful. I should just wear normal jeans. So I'm going to be wearing these shorts, and I need to find my shirt that goes with it. I'm digging for if I can find my shirt. Ah, I think it's in my jewel. No, it's not in there. It has to be somewhere in this thingy. Bed sheets, don't need it. Why do I have this stuff in here? There's like so much bed sheets in here.
Is it this?
Yeah, it's right here. It's all the way in the bottom. Shoot. What was that? So, it's my bathing suit, so it's... It's like this, so it wraps around your neck, and then it has this thing, and then on the bottom is a flower, and I'm going to be wearing these shorts, or these shorts, I don't know which one. I think this one matches, but this is a really cute short, maybe next time. But yeah, I'm wearing this. And then, going to wear my shorts because it's gonna be hot. Wait, I'm gonna wear these shorts. Yeah, they're just normal shorts. And I'm going to also be wearing my other shirt, but it's downstairs in my sister's room because my sister's she's so skinny that her clothes fit her. My clothes fit her, and she's wearing it right now. But it's like this emoji shirt. I'm gonna go show you right now. But, yeah, hold on, guys. Hey guys, I'm back in my room. Why did my camera just flip? Okay. So this is actually my sister's shirt. I'm gonna ask her if I can wear it. Or, just gonna wear my Jurassic's shirt. And, yeah, I'm also gonna be taking my phone, which I'm using to film. Sorry for my messy hair. Like, I slept, I took a nap, and this stuff happened. And my car is super cold, so I'm also gonna be taking my Yoda sweater. It's like